Down a foot and a half deep, which is not a leech.
But it's been missing into the ground.
No, it's not a leech. It's not a leech. This is placed.
Okay.
Placed. This is all placed. See that black layer right there? And all that, this has all been placed. Okay, all the way back through here. With the electric power. All the way into here. This is all sewage. This is all sewage. All this stuff here with mold and mildew. Yeah, but it's the stuff that we stuff us to clean it and everything. It's been here on the property. They've been on the property.
Clarify with water and power. We don't have control over the water. You're going to need to determine why it was
turned off.
Tony doesn't turn the water off.
That's the way he did.
Well, you know what? Let me think about that. Tony can only do a power hold, and a power hold doesn't affect the current tenants, it only affects the next tenant. So he doesn't have the authority to turn the water off, he doesn't have the authority to turn the electricity off. If the water's turned off, somebody else made the decision. We didn't make the decision. You're going to need to dig into a little bit further.
No, I did. That was on site. I was right there in front of it.
We didn't make that call.
If things were done,
we got stormwater every single
time. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I'm here.
You're right.
I yellow tagged the house. That's why I'm here, was to yellow tag the house. I put it's okay to remove your possessions. I don't think there's any possessions within the house.
Oh, there are.
Okay, well,
yeah.
Telling you that, voluntarily, this is so contaminated. The house is not contaminated. You're not supposed to.
Citations. I called them.
Maybe health department. Let's John say if Tony didn't do it. Maybe Tony called Ophelia and had Ophelia.
He was right here with the guy.
Was Ophelia?
Yeah. Ophelia was here.
Now, but Tony also directed the man who was here. I've got his number. He didn't want to give me his card. He was just, and then he told me.
Yeah, the bill was in the office. Customer service and tell them that you want the meter reading the last meter.
Yeah.
You can find out the order and you can shut up.
Okay.
They may not give you a name, but they'll say, go to close my home.
Okay.
Right? I know it wasn't built.
Is that okay?
They ordered it.
Right? Yeah, I didn't see it.
So, I really have to go. I appreciate you guys.
Sorry, you got dizzy back there?
That's not a good number.
Which one?
this one.
As far as your lateral goes,
Yes, not Taurus, I'm Gloria Talamantes.
Talamantes?
Yes.
Okay. Now, you're the lead supervisor, right?
I am the lead person for the call center.
Oh, for the call center. Okay.
Yes.
Now, the electrical hit, how would I get a hold of it? I can understand with the water issue. That was in the other guy's name. That was in one of the owners' names.
Yeah. Well, the water was involved, too, because the water was contaminated.
How was the water contaminated?
So the water is also involved.
On the site that required remediation. In order to minimize the impacts of these activities, contaminated soil is separated from clean soil. Frequent lab tests are done to ensure all environmentally contaminated soils are removed. To learn more on how environmental issues impact real estate, watch Fisher Environmental's other YouTube videos. For more information, visit us at fisherenvironmental.com or call 905-475-7755.